block in a minute. I've been missing like the water with the minute. I've been building up the bitch like a minute. LA got water dripping out the ceiling. Oh my god, boy, he got a glock. Oh my god, boy, that boy on top. Sipping water.
Hey guys, welcome back to another video. For those of you guys new here, my name is Jada. Welcome to my YouTube channel. Today, I'm coming back with the school vlog. You've missed them, I've missed them. This is like the first official high school vlog, so very excited. Today is gonna be a very exciting day. We have so much happening in my school right now. As you can see, I'm dripped out in my school colors because it is the end of the spirit week. Let me give you guys a little bit of a rundown. We had a spirit week this week because homecoming is quite But I was gonna vlog my homecoming week, but I wanted to also see how it was because this was my first high school homecoming. And I'm kind of glad I didn't vlog it because it was a little disappointing. But it would have been really boring as a vlog, so I'm glad I didn't like waste my time doing that. I'm gonna be doing like a little day of my life vlogging at school, you know, the typical school vlog. But we also have a rally today, so I'm gonna vlog that. And then after school, we have our homecoming football games. The Frosh team played yesterday and we won. So good job. And today is gonna be JV and varsity and we're playing Oakmont. And Oakmont isn't like our rivalry school, but let's just say my brother went to Oakmont and that's all I'm gonna say about that. Today is gonna be like the football game, the rally day stuff. And tomorrow I'm gonna do a get ready with me for HOCO, which I'm so excited for. I already got my nails done yesterday. I literally love them. They're like blue and sparkly and they're gonna match my dress. You guys are gonna see my dress tomorrow. So I'm super excited. It is currently 7:37 and I'm currently getting ready for like the last day of this spirit week, which is like class colors, our school colors. I think I want to do paint on my face, but I'm trying to save my face for tomorrow because I'm gonna wear makeup and like, yeah. Also, I got my hair done for homecoming. This is what it looks like. Super cute. On the side, there's also a heart. This is the fit for today. I'm wearing the shorts that I got from Shein. This is my class of 2026 shirt for my school. And this I literally got on the first day of school, so I figured, why not? I'm super excited for this week. Like, it's gonna be kind of chaotic, but like, it's homecoming. This is my first homecoming. I don't know like what to expect. I mean, I know it's like a dance, obviously. I'm gonna take my hair and put it into this ponytail thing. Kind of like that. Put the claw clip on it, and we're gonna see. I can't ever tell if it's straight or not. Okay, that's like good enough. This is what my hair looks like from the front. Super cute. This is it from the back. I don't know if I like this claw clip. Maybe I'll just keep it. For my face, do we want paint or do we not want paint? Okay, so this is what I've came to a conclusion. I did blue and white on the sides of my face. I have white handprints on, and then this is gonna be my gold. Super cute. I'm gonna wear my Converse and yeah. Okay guys, this is the final fit. I already showed you guys my paint and stuff. About to go to school. We leave at 8:15 and it's 8:12, so I'm kind of like 3 minutes.
I will see you guys at school.
Hi guys. Dutch Bros.
I need dumb.
Ginger. Say hi to the vlog.
What's up?
Don't drop it.
Oh, I won't. This is Jada. Hi, Ann. Hi.
Hi.
Hi, vlog.
Hi, Fazia. Oh, hi, people.
Say hi to the vlog. What's up? Today's Spirit Week, and today's Panther Day. We have football game. We got football game after school.
Down
there. Yeah. All right. I'm too tall to do it.
Hit him with the wide angle.
Yeah.
There you go.
Hey squad, what's up? It's rally day. Jada's here with her. What's your drink? From Starbucks. What's your Starbucks order?
Matcha with cold foam on top.
We got our cheerleader.
I literally had practice this morning.
She's going through it. Right now we're walking to dance.
Second period.
Yeah, y'all. I didn't get sleep last night and I have to be released from the game after varsity halftime.
Damn, that's crazy.
Dana.
You wanna be in the vlog?
Yeah.
Yeah, we're going to dance right now. I didn't vlog anything in first period.
Are we gonna change? We're gonna ignore how rough I look because I had practice this morning, but y'all are gonna be in for it at the rally because our performances are
Tell them how you have to do your dance or your cheer routine like 3 times.
Yeah, we have to perform 3 times today, the same routine at the rally today, the JV, hi Kirby. The rally today, the performance, and I don't know what I said. The rally, JV performance, and the varsity.
Oh my god, hi vlog! So it's game day.
Wait, she's not even in our dance class. Can you leave?
Shut up!
Yeah, leave.
I'm late to see
it's game day. It's game day, guys.
Game day.
Hey vlog, it's rally day. I'm hyped. She's hyped. We're all hyped.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Guys.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
We're in dance.
We're in dance right now.
I'm her favorite sophomore.
Hi, Jada's vlog.
This is a W class. We're actually really famous.
Oh yeah.
These are all freshmen. Ew. I'm so happy. We're gonna be so famous, guys. Maddie, say hi.
Hey guys. We're at a rally right now.
and cheer just started.
We're at the rally right now. So far it's been lame because I got here like a second ago.
Darling, I'll let you know. I want to do a game, but I don't think they picked me.
Let it go, so what the heck? The discotheque is as smooth as the next. Tease on the camera, please, when I animate. I'm no amateur, I'm a lemonade. I'm a assassinate all the imitates. Then I'm a take a break and meditate. Let me think about it. Put my little noodle on a problem, then I think about it. Drink a little, swig a little, spill a little, feel a little loopy when I get a little.
Bro, this is lit. Alright, so the rally, what was your rally review?
It was okay. Freshman kind of sucked, but it was, yeah.
Rally was horrible. I'm not even gonna lie to you.
I miss the Spanish trio. High school sucks.
Yeah, I'm gonna do the football game.
Part two. What up, with Jack. We're with him and him.
What do I say?
I'm the starting kicker on the freshman team, and I kick the field goals.
Hey, welcome to the vlog. You know, it's Josh and it's Quincy.
Hi vlog! Hey
guys, so I'm officially back home. School is officially over, which means I have a good like hour or two before I need to start getting ready for the football game. And school was actually so much fun today. We all had the same lunch because it was a rally day, so I got to see like all my friends. Let me tell you guys the plan for the football game. So it is currently 4:07. JV starts at 5:30 and varsity starts at 7, I think. I don't really want to go to JV because like it's fun, but it's not as fun as varsity. I think I'm gonna leave my house towards the end of JV so that I can get to the student section for varsity and all that stuff. I'm super excited. It is 4:08. I will check back in with you guys when I start getting ready for the football game, which is probably gonna be around like 5:45-ish. I will see you guys later. Hey guys, so I kind of forgot to like film me getting ready, but here's my outfit for the football game. I'm wearing this white tank top with these like orange shorts. Have my handprint still on, and I have this construction jacket. It's super cute. I'm gonna wear my hair down for the football game, but I'm gonna head there and I will see you guys soon.
What's up, guys? What's the West Park game? Maddie.
Hi, guys. I look horrible.
Oh my god.
Guys, say hi.
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 It's quite hot.
Yeah, it is.
I'm really sweating. I thought it was gonna be cold. Dad was like, bring a jacket. I was like, Dad. I was like, it's hot.
I believe that.
I believe that we.
I believe that we will win.
I believe that we will win.
I don't like being alone. I'm calling and texting, babe, pick up your phone. I've been distant thinking, yeah, for so long. I've been distant, baby, thinking so long.
I'm back. The Hoko here, you already know. We're excited. Now we're at the Hoko game.
All the names, signatures. It was a fun night. Peace out, West Park.